Children, today we are going to see the worksheet number 12, atomic structure. First one, multiple choice questions. First question is, how many elements are identified worldwide so far? Out of them, how many are naturally occurring elements? So here, the elements identified as 118 and naturally occurring elements 92. So the answer is B, 118, 92. Among the following, which one is the advantages of Dalton's atomic theory? So for this, you just go through the choices and find the answer. For this, the answer is atoms is no longer considered as the smallest indivisible particle. Third one, in the cathode ray tube shown below, the parts A, B, C, D and R. For A, it is cathode and B, it is gas at low pressure, and C, it is anode, and D, it is cathode ray. So the answer is C. Then fourth one, name the tube which was used in olden model of televisions. So cathode ray tube is used. Nowadays we are using LED and LCD TVs, but here in olden days we are using cathode ray tube. So answer is B. Which of the following is incorrect about anode rays? So for this also you just go through the properties of anode rays, and here the wrong answer is, incorrect answer is, anode rays do not depend on the nature of the gas, but anode rays depend on the nature of the gas. So B is the answer. Next one, anode rays are reflected towards the negatively charged particle in an electric field. This shows that anode rays are discharged. So they are repelled, they are deflected towards negatively charged particle, means they are positively charged particle only, because opposite charges only attracted each other. Okay, so anode rays are nothing but they are positively charged rays. Anode rays are protons and cathode rays are nothing but negatively charged, they are electrons. So sixth one's answer is B. And then look at the table and answer the following questions. Okay, so the table is given, and then which fundamental particles possess the same mass? So from this it is easy, proton and neutron, which has same mass value, isn't it? 1.6 into 10 power minus 24 grams, and here also the same. So the answer is A, proton and neutron. Next one, ninth one, which fundamental particle possess very less negligible mass? So from that tabular column we can find electron, which has small amount of mass compared with proton and neutron. So the answer C, electron, 9.1 into 10 power minus 28 grams. Then tenth one, what do the alphabets XY denote in the following reaction? So methane CH4 plus chlorine Cl2 gives CCl4, carbon tetrachloride plus hydrochloric acid. So here it is nothing but that XY is just a number. So here we want to complete or balance the equation. Okay, so here C is carbon. So carbon is 1 in the reactant side, and C here is also 1. So the carbon is balanced. And if you are considering hydrogen, it has 4 in the reactant side, 4 hydrogens in the reactant side, but in the product side it is just given H. So for that we are multiplying that with H, so 4HCl, so hydrogen value will become 4. Okay, so hydrogen will be balanced. And then next one, chlorine, here Cl4, so 4 plus, already we put 4 here, so 4Cl, so 4H and 4Cl is that. Okay, so 4 plus 4, it will be 8. Here 8 chlorine is there, but here it is 2 only, so for that X we are putting 4, so 4 2s are 8, so 8 and 8 chlorine, so it is balanced. So for X it is 4, and for Y is also 4 4 comma 4. Okay, then next one, calcium, short answers. 11th one, calcium carbonate reacts with hydrochloric acid to give calcium chloride, carbon dioxide and water. Write the word equation for this statement. They are just asking the word statement. So you just write calcium carbonate reacts with hydrochloric acid, so plus hydrochloric acid, to give. So for that we are putting this arrow mark, gives calcium chloride plus carbon dioxide plus water. Okay, then Balance the following chemical equation. Mg plus N2 gives Mg3N2. Okay. So, balancing the equation is very, very important one for chemistry. And here, consider N is nothing but N2. And here also N2. So, the nitrogen value is balanced. But consider magnesium, Mg, it is 1 in reactant side and 3 in product side. So, for that we should multiply it with a 3. So, 3Mg plus N2 gives Mg3N2. So, the equation will be 3Mg plus N2 gives Mg3N2. That's all. Thank you.